Well, I think it's really, really important because we can see the change that it has on them. They really, sometimes when we arrive in the world, it's a little bit depressing because it's not a lot of stimulation around and people feel quite lonely and a little bit sad, a little bit enclosed on themselves. And then when we do the artwork, they kind of forget a little bit of what's happening, why they are, where they are. And then when we leave, they always have a lovely smile on their face and they're always happy to be able to also to talk to somebody, because what we are doing brings also back some memories to them, and it's been really quite fascinating and interesting to work with people. And it's really important for them to have those stimulation, because it helps them just to be active and to have their mind working, and not to feel so isolated, and also to bring also some of their confidence with them.
Shall I press the flower?
Well, this particular set of workshop has been I've been working with the Blue Coat Display Center.
Take off.